Welcome back to some more Just Cause 2. With some usual silent commentary, of course. Well, why not? Let's do Black Gold.
Another step in the walk of the revolution, comrade. We need to destroy one of Baby Pele's offshore platforms. Are you with us?
So I have to destroy things? Easy enough. Offshore. How far is this? Oh my god. You kidding me? I have to use one of these jets then. Oh no. Don't mind me. I'm gonna fly this. Whatever that thing is. I'm surprised they haven't saw me. One hell of a desert right here. I can't even see shit. I can't even see. This is the offshore rig?
No! Destroy it, comrade!
With what? With this?
Destroy it away!
How do I even destroy it again? Oh! Destroyed that.
Missile away.
Oh my goodness. Oh. I have no idea why, but am I supposed to destroy it with? Oh shit, now they saw me. Wow. Like, am I supposed to destroy it with a jet while in the jet, or just? I don't know. We'll find out. I'm on it.
Launching missile.
Like, okay. I am pretty sure. Yep. See, I thought I can destroy it with while in the plane, but nope. I'm supposed to destroy all these fuel depots while on foot. Oh god. There we go. Anything else? Oh, there's a top over there. To be safe. You fucking fly. Oh my god. There we go. Some more stuff to destroy. Stupid Sam's side trying to get me killed. Not like any more stuff I can destroy. Somewhere. Drop down a bit. Man, look at all these fuel depots and all. That's another one down.
Half is gone. Now take out the rest.
Trying to get onto this thing.
Cover me, I'm going in.
Aha. That should take care of that.
Good and honored soldier of the revolution. You scar the face of Banner's government.
All right, what else is there to it? While I'm waiting for the heat to go down, I'm gonna go over this mission right there. Yeah, this one. Alright, here is another mission. The Hell on Wheels.
Listen and listen good, comrade. Time is of the essence. A cadre of my best men are going to a sit-down with a rival group. And have discovered their cars are rigged to explode once the engines stop running. So you, brave Scorpion, must catch up with them and disarm the bombs en route. Hurry!
Oh, jeez. So we got a time limit on this one. Alright, so it's about... Oh my god, get out of my way! 900 meters. Why me, you guys? How far is this? This is like what? 500 meters. I'm cutting through this desert.
Comrade, you must find my men and help disarm bombs while the cars are still in motion.
Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me, man. Yo, how do I... L has to move to your side of the car. Oh my goodness, man.
Well done, Scorpio. There is just one more left.
Oh my god. I'm gonna run away. Oh, we can make there, no problem. Nope, gonna bail this time. Man, it's so hard to catch up with this. Car ain't gonna do shit, but I know. Better than nothing, I guess.
Get off the street, you maniac!
Oh god. Oh, I'm not gonna make it this one. Holy shit. Car I drove that exploded in like 3 seconds was ass. Get me in this car. Oh my god. And I was so damn close. Look at this shit. Have to start all over, do I? Let me try it again this time. Like, my goodness, man, you can never have one car that's so frustrating that it explodes in like 4 to 5 shotgun shots.
Comrade, you must find my men and help disarm the bombs while the cars are still in motion.
Okay.
Excellent work, but there are more.
Any more cars? This one right here. Oh shit, wrong one. Look at this shit, man. I had to wait for this other car. Oh, hold on, wait. Don't shoot me.
You made assassins will be very surprised when my men show up for the sit-down after all. Armed to the teeth.
Finally, we're done. Holy shit. What's the next one I should do? There's one agency mission and there is another one. Oh geez. Candy Familiar, and then we got Shakedown. A couple too. Yeah, why not? Let's go over there. Alright. What is his next? Yep, offensive action. Let's hope there's more killing this time.
I am in pain. A boil is growing. Dishonest army men have created this infection. Help me destroy their base, and the pus will be expunged from my mind forever.
Yep. Yep, I know this mission is going to be easy. I just know it. Got me a vehicle? Okay, thank you. Where's it at? Oh. Man, get out of my way. Yeah, I'm going the right way. If I remember correctly. What happens if I, there's no way I would pass through here. Yep, they're mad.
Okay,
alright, here we go.
Time for the scalpel. Destroy those silos. Lance the boil for me.
So I have to destroy these silos? Oh my goodness. Throw these.
And the flames lick the sky. I laugh at how this angers the government.
There's about four over there. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, they're in my way. I have to destroy these by myself. Wow, okay, mounted while I'm on the top, apparently. Let's cut through here real quick.
Look over there.
Oh my goodness. That is a lot of these boxes. Oh, I meant to do that. Won't let me pick up that grenade. Ain't that something?
Okay, only one left.
Oh, one. This is about to be a wrap.
And now, the boil is gone, and my mind can rest.
Here we got Opane Redentor. Let's check it out.
My business in the Selatan Archipelago is bleeding from its very anus, just like
me. Oh, jeez.
Why, you ask? Because of a recently erected statue of Baby Panay. Just by standing there, it makes the people less prone to indulge in prostitution, hard drugs, and gambling. You can see why I want that statue gone, eh? When you've torn it down, I want you to bring the statue's head to my loyal captain in the area. He can use it as a garden decoration or something.
Oh boy, another one of these statue missions. But what do we got here? Oh. More explosives. Why not? This is about 2 kilometers to that mountain. And oh man. Now I hope this doesn't happen like last time where I had a bunch of enemies come there and whoop my ass. My goodness. Plus, this helicopter has no machine guns, so it's going to be a problem. Oh my god. Oh jeez, I almost got killed there. Oh, really? Get out of here, man. Does this work? Can I like... Oh god. Let's see. This head to here. Really? There we go. Let me try this out. Because I'm very curious to see the odds on this one. Can I pull this out? Oh shit!
Now bring the head to my capo. He will appreciate the gesture.
Holy crap. Now that's amazing. Man. I should have done that in my previous statue mission. Rather than like, I don't know, destroying it with rockets and shit like that. Oh man. It's a helicopter following me. Put this right here.
Now my capo can enjoy the sight of our decapitated panai with his coffee every morning.
Oh, I almost failed that one. Holy shit. Yeah, how do you like that? Alright, here we go. I think this is the very last Roach's mission for now.
Scorpio, I fear I have been poisoned. Poisoned by lies and deceit and the so-called free press. The press, it has turned out, isn't free at all, but rather expensive. And sometimes the press isn't even for sale. Such is the case with this poisonous reporter from Singapore who is doing a piece on corruption in Panao. I have not been able to bribe him, so now he must die. Would you administer the antidote, Scorpio?
So all I need to do is another killing mission? What do we got here? Oh. What we got here? This sounds simple as hell, and we are only about 1 kilometers away. I'm onto it. Alright, here we go. Alright, hold still, bitch. Man, this guy is trying to pussy out. Come on. Come on now. This guy can't even aim. Come on. Oh! He's gonna explode any second now. Oh my goodness. Yeah! Alright. Easier said than done. Now what's the next one? So that's all of these. And I want to get to this area. But this area is way far ahead. Oh boy. Hmm. Yes. Wait a sec. There's one over there. Yeah, let's head over there. Why not? If I can lose these cops, of course. Alright, this faction mission is called Shakedown. My goodness, what have we got here?
Fooey Shay! There is this little punk who refuses to pay his due to me. Today his monthly shipments are on the road in this area. Take them out and teach him a lesson, huh?
More simple things, huh? What do we got here? C4.
Good. Now get the message through to him. One van at a time.
Oh, shit. Don't I get a vehicle? Oh, shit. Okay, I forgot about that. Okay, I'm not too far away from them. Okay, all I need to do... Oh my goodness.
Alert! Reports of hostile in the area. All available units respond.
I probably might screw this up. Unless. Wait. Oh my god. Oh shit.
This?
I have no idea why I'm driving this. Let me just drive this over there so I can put the C4. Let me put this here. Another car right here. Dang, these vans take a lot of explosives. Holy shit. There we go. Wait. There we go.
Excellent. I think that gentleman got the point all right.
Whew. Man. What else have we got here? Bridging new contacts, whatever that is called. It's not that far. Alright, another one is called Bridging New Contacts. Here we go.
Listen, Serdadu. I need your help urgently. One of my men has infiltrated the government customs operations for some time, but they're onto him. He will have to leave the country quite quickly. Can you please pick him up and bring him to an airstrip, where we have arranged to have him flown out?
Oh boy. This will be something.
Get to the bridge!
Bridge? coming. What's going on here?
Please help! Over here!
Oh shit!
Excellent skills. Now, leave the bridge with our man.
I am trying to, gosh darn it. Oh my god. I need to get out of here quick. Oh crap, screw it. Well, this is ridiculous. The car exploded on me. Hold up.
Move out. Out, out.
Oh my god. Get in this car real quick. There we go. Sheesh. I'm always having this bad case of luck right there. Oh, they're coming. They are coming very fast. I need to get the hell out of this bridge. Oh my goodness. Here, have a blockade. Can't get me now. Oh no, they're still coming. Just gonna go right along. Why not? Oh, I missed past these armor crates. Damn it. Well, it's not the time for that one. Yeah, help me out here. Oh shit. Oh wow. Okay then. Here you go, sir. Drop off point.
A thousand blessings on you, Sir Dadu. Mission accomplished.
Probably do one more mission. It's called Siphoning Gas.
We have been stealing government diesel for some time. I need you to help us find out how much they know about it. Go to each of their research checkpoints, said Adu, and download the info off their computers.
I probably should. Alright, nice. Got some ammo and... Oh, that's a nice car. Man, this is a fancy car too. Holy crap. Pipeline, not too far. Oh my goodness.
Now, Scorpio, you are getting close.
Wait. Oh god. Whoops. Oh, what? No, you don't. Get this armor part. I get some more max health while I'm at it. Let's see what we got here.
One down, two to go.
All right. Oh, great. I don't have a vehicle on me. Ah, probably lost mine or something. Oh well. Let's do it this way. Good old parachute technique. Snipe these guys and boom.
Reporting hostiles in a sector. All units intercept.
Oh, there are some rebel people to help me out. Oh my god.
Enemy sighted! All available units advance!
Why are there military cops? Get out of here. Wish I can. Actually, no. Never mind. Let's get in the car. Alright, you... Alright, you have my back, okay? I don't want to get my ass whooped. Gonna go through this forest, cause why not? Oh geez, another base?
Enemy located! All units attack on
Jeez! Always have to come over there and pummel my ass. Got you. Am I in the clear yet? Okay, good.
You please me, Scorpio. You behave like a true Eula.
What's the next one on the list? There is... Oh, gee.
We got these, three of these, and... There's only four faction missions so far. Yeah, we did almost everything. And the only thing left is this agency mission right over there. Oh, I forgot about these two. Yeah, we'll do them later. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here for now. So, next part. We'll see if we can do all of them in one go. So, like, comment, and subscribe, and see you guys later. Have a good one.